Hello everyone, Lupino Tomo again with the snow-themed Wagashi or Japanese sweets. And I will go over them now that I've opened the box, because otherwise the first was an in-box review. Now this is an outside box sweet review. So here is the snow bunny, which looks absolutely adorable. It is a dango with koshi-an, which is anko, which is the red bean paste. And this is smooth bean paste on the inside. Then we've got this sort of pancake dough with a dango on top, which is kind of like another type of mochi dough. And then there's a green tea cream and the rough on, which is anko, which is red bean paste still. Then there's two of those, so it's like two of those here, then there's the bunny, and then there's the sakura mochi, which is the dango with a little sakura petal and the smooth red bean paste on the inside. Like I said, I've never tried them, but they look delicious and cute. I don't know if you're supposed to eat the leaf. Probably not. I think it's just for decoration. But they, they always have that in the Japanese stuff where you see that they fold over and you eat. But I think this feels plastic. So don't eat this if you bought that. Just eat the sweet. Anyways, so that's an open Wagashi sweet review on this snow themed. They did have Yukidarma, which is snowman, which is kind of cute. And here's the box one more time, just in case if you're interested. That's what it looks like. So thank you for watching this second part for the open sweet review on these Japanese snow-themed wagashi. Thanks for watching.